to stop and just... Look, I'm in a bind. I don't have time to explain. I get my gear and I'll clear out.
What's the money for? I was thinking guns. I was thinking IRA.
I need that money, Tom.
Why? So other 8-year-olds can watch their father's gun down in front of them? If this money leaves here, more people will die. Can you tell me that won't happen?
Let me ask you, what if... tonight everything you had was burned down around you? What if you and yours walked out on the street and you were spat on? Told you were nothing. You're no good. What if it was one of yours cut down by a plastic bullet? One of yours you had to bury? And say, oh well, remember Annie, she was such a sweet one. God bless her. Just try to make some kind of sense of it. With a government that's failed everyone. All sides. We're normal people in an abnormal situation, fighting a disgusting, ugly war that you can't understand because you haven't lived it. I'm sorry, it's going badly between us. Good man. But understand, I have to go.
I'm also a cop. And I can't let you go.
I'm going, Tom.
Tommy?
Come on in.